On February 2nd, I had the privilege of driving a canyon in Utah known as Indian Canyon. It's the first time I'd ever been up it. It is the section of US Highway 191 between US 6 and Helper and US 40 in Duchesne, Utah. It tops out over 9,000 feet in elevation at Indian Creek Pass. And this is the full video from south to north. Hope you enjoy.
Some beautiful rock formations. Boy, this thing sure does climb better without that 3,600 gallons on that pup. There's a cemetery down there on the left. Wonder if that's the Helper Cemetery or what? Willow Creek Mine. Western Energy Training Center. I don't see a mine portal. Coming up behind me, it must be empty because he's hauling a train of oil tanks and he's catching up with me. guy behind me looks like this one just passing us now. Is there, I don't know, 1267, I wonder what that is. They're hauling oil out of the oil field out here. Try that at home, kids. Going down or loaded. And that guy had all his axles down. It is 10:05 on the 2nd of February, and it is 8 degrees outside. We're 96 miles from Vernal. I wonder who in their right mind decided to build, let's build a road out this canyon. Wow. Not yet. Duchesne. Tires or chains required. Well, luckily I've got chains. fuck did it do that? Feet. Woo. Half-mile hill, 8% grade.
my microphone went dead. I'm not sure if I shut it off or it powered down on its own. But there is no additional audio from here till the end of the video. So we'll throw some music in here.
Thank you.
coming into the town of Duchesne, Utah now. Thanks for riding along with me. This is the end of the Indian Canyon video. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please follow me, like, and subscribe. Share the video around and leave me any comments you think I might be interested in. I'll read them all. Thank you much. Stay safe, stay blessed, and have a wonderful day.